Good evening and welcome to Legacy Hall. At this time, we ask that you silence any cell phones or noise-making devices. If you must leave, please do so during the applause or in between pieces. The use of any video or audio recording device is strictly prohibited. And lastly, enjoy the performance.
Thank you very much. We're delighted to be with you this evening in this beautiful recital hall. We thought we would say just a bit about some of the things you'll be hearing tonight. We begin with the trio by Richard Faith. Richard Faith taught piano and theory at the University of Arizona for decades. He retired about 25 years ago. He's in his 90s at this point, but he is still composing. You'll see he wrote this in 2003. But I played a piece about a year ago that he had written within the last year and a half. So he's still very vibrant. This is a neo-romantic piece. He has a penchant for that type of approach to composition. And so you'll hear these beautifully sweeping melodies, as well as an expanded tonal palette. It's, of course, based in traditional tonal harmony, but he pushes the limits, the bounds of these traditions.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. This next piece is by Jose Rodriguez Alvira, who is a Puerto Rican composer who teaches composition and theory in Puerto Rico, although his formal education was in Paris. This particular composition employs interesting techniques, Caribbean rhythms such as the clave, and also Baroque compositional techniques such as canonic treatment of the music. This piece is entitled Canción Callada, and it means silent song. And the beginning of the piece actually is very reserved, very restrained, but then shortly after the beginning it goes into the middle section, and it's almost a reaction to this calmness of the beginning of the piece. Hence the name Callada, which has another meaning, meaning quite possibly forced silence. So maybe the B section of this piece is the reaction to being forced to be quiet.
Thank you. And he wrote this piece as a tribute to the retiring bassoonist of the Dallas Symphony Orchestra. It's called the Haas Trio because he was very close to a man named Carl Haas, who for many years had a radio show called Adventures in Good Listening. And so he dedicated this piece to Carl Haas. The middle movement especially is a memoriam upon the passing of Carl Haas. We think that this is a wonderful new addition to our repertoire. And we hear elements of neoclassicism throughout the piece, but especially places remind us of Stravinsky and Prokofiev. And we hope you enjoy this trio.
Thank you.
One of the things that we love to do the most as a group is to commission new works by composers. And the next piece on the program is a commission that we received, and we invited a young Utah artist to write the next piece for us. Alyssa Morris is an oboist. She has just been appointed as the oboe professor at Kansas State University, but she grew up in Utah, and she writes very imaginative works. This piece is called Up and Away, the Story of a Balloon, and you will hear in the first movement the balloon being blown up. You'll even hear it deflate at one point, and throughout the first movement, the balloon soaring over its new world. The second movement, Life on a String, is the story of the balloon in its teenage years, and it has a bit of jazz and swing in it. And then finally, the balloon letting go and remembering the past, the fun it had being a balloon. So we hope you enjoy this new work by Alyssa Morris.
Thank you.
The last piece on the program is by the Hungarian composer Theodor Berkali, composer and clarinetist. He describes a scene when he was studying in
Salzburg,
where it rained the entire year, and he was so tired of the rain and looking out upon the rain one day, suddenly the skies cleared and the streets were flooded with people just enjoying being out of the rain. So he quickly composed this short work that we'll end our program with, After the Rain. Before we go, I just want to thank Dr. Tomkiewicz and Dr. Patterson for hosting us today, and to all of the wonderful students who played for us in master classes. We've had a wonderful time being here, and especially to play in this gorgeous recital hall has been a real thrill for us. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Merengue by Paquito de Rivera.